Yo, what is going on, everyone? It's Johnny Five coming to you with a brand new video, and today we're going to be talking about jobs that you can transition to when you're outside of the military for the BM rate or BM job. And, you know, I got this question, and it's actually a really good question. You know, a lot of people don't think about that. What am I going to be able to transition to in the civilian world if I do decide that I want to leverage my Navy career? You know, it doesn't cross some people's mind until the last second. And then it's like, oh, well, you know, I'm going to be doing similar jobs to my rate. What happens if I don't like it? So with that being said, guys, you're going to be transitioning to similar jobs that you have had experience with as being a BM. Just a few off the top of my head: rigger, which basically rigging anything, and you can drive ships, you can drive boats, because you learn that as well. Driving a warship is gonna be probably more expensive than any other ship or boat that you can apply to drive in the civilian sector. You could drive the tugboats. The tugboats bring out the ship when it pulls out of port and pulls in. They assist in helping maneuver so they don't, you know, hit anything, or, you know, they have an easier time on pulling in and pulling out. So those guys make like six figures easy on those tugboats, and it doesn't take too long for them to do that. So they make bank. Honestly, that I would probably go for that if I was looking for a similar job that I can use my experience with being a BM. You can be a safety, you can be a contractor for the military, you can work, you can go into the government side as well. And it's pretty easy to get a government job after getting out the military. You don't necessarily have to do BM work. If you hate the job as a BM and you stay in that rate until you get out, you can still work as a contractor for something else, or you can go into a different job category with the government and work on base, something like that. And yeah, you can just work on the federal side. So you have those choices. Merchant mariner, those people make bank and they do pretty much the same thing. They still go out to sea and go out to underway. It's like being on a ship as a civilian, basically, without, you know, all those other rules and regulations and chain of command and whatnot. Obviously, you'll still have to follow their rules. They'll be different, but yeah, those people make six figures. You're probably going to need extra qualifications, extra certifications, because, you know, they're going to require that on the civilian side. You can't just go straight into the workforce of a civilian and not expect to be tested or, you know, do extra stuff that they require. And that goes for any rate. It doesn't matter what it is. You're still going to have to most likely qualify, take a test, go to school for a bit, take a course. All that has to be taken into account. So make sure you keep track of your qualifications, have copies, keep that for your record so that you can bring that with you. And yeah, that pretty much sums it up, guys. If you have any specific questions, if you have any questions about other things besides this, feel free to reach out to me on social media, comment below, whatever you feel like doing. And yeah, I'll help you out as best as I can. Please drop a like, please drop a comment, please subscribe if you are new. And it's been Johnny Five, and I'll see you guys next time.